Quite accurate, aren't you?
Little maggots, you've been making a mess of my nest. To your heart's content.
Story.
My poor children. Stop hurting them.
Let me heal your wound.
Destroy you myself.
Brace yourselves. We've made her mad.
Lightning guides are.
Aren't feel my rage. Quite accurate, aren't you?
They could not withstand the storm.
It's a smash!
Burning hell awaits you, filth! heal your wound.
United we fight!
Ready to smash!
Lightning guide. Lightning strikes again.
None of you will leave this place alive!
Bring it on!
United we fight!
Let me heal your wound.
Burning hell awaits you, filth!
Stop that punch!
Thunder cleanse their souls. Trust the element, trust in me.
Stop that punch! Punch!
Storm gathers.
Shh.
heal your wound. Burning hell awaits you, filth!
Elements in me. Lightning strikes again. Storm gathers.
Suck that punch!
Burning hell awaits you, filth!
Trust the elements.
Quite accurate, aren't you? Feel my rage. My hunt never ends.
Lightning strikes again.
Mother! With my child, what are you? No! Ah! Ah!
damn thing!
Protecto! Saved siblings!
No one is. A brilliant victory.
The battle ends with a chittering shudder. The heroes watch in triumphant silence as the Spider Queen's offspring falls. A silent screech of bile, followed by a dull crack of its carapace, as it collapses onto cavern stone. The heroes revel in their victory. They have made it out of the Spider Queen's hatchery alive. For this reason, they are unaware that the sudden gush of entrails from the felled creature is not an echo of a wound they had inflicted. A small spider rips itself free from sticky belly flesh. Were the heroes aware of this spider, they could have ended the Spider Queen's legacy once and for all at the heel of their boots. But now, she lives to see another morning.